What do you think this is going to be like?
I think it's going to be fantastic. It really is. I've been a spectator of dirt tracks for, ever since I started to go racing when I was seven. And see these guys go around sideways, it's just something I hope to experience and have fun doing. I know you, so better than the city in the rear view. I drive to eliminate the ball that I'm chained to.
It was every bit. It was just wonderful. And it's amazing how close your left front wheel gets to that fence.
Well, I'm just not getting her down yet. I'm watching the track and everything. It's just I missed a couple times. Kind of griping me.
Everything seemed like a blur, Andre?
Oh no. You're really able to see what's going on when you come out, and he really, really puts on the gas, and you can feel the G's. Fun.
Other than getting so close to the wall, what else maybe surprised you?
Well, how bumpy it was. That's pretty much it. Going from straight to going toward the wall and then sideways all the way around, and he's constantly working on the gas pedal, moving it around, actually taking the rear end out.
So compare this to some of your other adventures. You've been on Kilimanjaro, you've biked on your motorcycle across the country, and everything else you've done.
This is top five, it really is. All I gotta do is try.